Yeah. And if a frog had wings, it wouldn't bump his ass when he hops.